Let's go. Head to farm woods, do you? No sweat, just hop into the grizzly and I'll fling you over. Okay. You. All right, hop in and take care of the flinging. You just worry about the landing. Right. My machine, the woods, or something. Something. One from before. Come to think of it, I'd forgotten to ask your name. I see. Minimu, is it? Now that's an odd name. Kua, what brings you to see me? It's water. Kua, it's good to see you again. Yes, things look a bit different here, don't they? The water came gushing out of the base of the tree behind me and flooded the entire woods. Don't know what caused it, but I suppose it will clear up the monster infestation, so you won't hear me complaining. There's the tree. Hey, the current is pretty strong, Posse. If you're heading outside, you better use the exit above. Are you using the exit? I'm sure it's that way. Hmm. he's telling me. Dares to dip even a toe in my waters without my leave. Oh, I remember you. You're the young human who helped me recover from my injury some time ago. Ah, Minimu, was it? Let's have a look at you. Yes, you seem a good deal stronger than the last time we met. And look at that sword. You're the real thing, boy. It's clear you're the spirit, the hero, the goddess. Let me guess, you saw me all the way here to try to get me to teach you the part of the song of the hero the goddess entrusted to me. That's all well and good, but I can't go around giving away something that's precious to every hero who flaunts into my water. Oh, I think a final test! Oh, please, it's an order to ensure that you're in fact the one meant to hear this melody of mine. This may be news to you, but some very irksome monsters have been overrunning my woods of late. Well, I decided I had enough. The easiest way to deal with that awful thing was to flood the whole woods. As it happens, almost every inch of the greenery in this area is submerged, so it's here. In a flood of land that I will test you. If you're up to completing the task I ask of you, I see no reason why I shouldn't reward you with the melody you seek. Oh, I thought it was some swimming collecting thing. Oh. As you just saw, I have split the melody you seek among my many tadpoles, and I have hidden them around the forest. If you haven't already guessed, Minimu, here's your test. Take this score and collect all my little musical friends out there. You can use that score to figure out how many tadpoles there are in each group. Find them, collect them, and bring them back to me. If you could do that, well, I just have to see you as someone worthy of learning the song of hero. I don't understand. Hey, are you collecting turtles?
Yep.
I'll let you in a secret then. Some turtles hang in groups, you have to catch those similar turtles one right after the other or they'll swim out of your score. If you want to catch a bunch at once, use the spinner move to draw them in nearby, that's your best bet. Aside from that, it's really just a matter of keeping it at it. Keeping at it, okay. So, not now. Thank you. Missed it completely. I suck at this. This one. Yeah, I get it. You want to tell me the purple ones are bad. That one. I like my flukes. Okay. Two, I like it. Okay. Tasks to start oxygen their bodies. When you catch one, it will start some of your air. Okay. Mm. It's not too bad still. Okay, pick that one, thanks. Some nasty fish, they just swam to the way the front woods. I hate to bump into those things in the water queue. Watch your toes. Wait, it's fine. See one down there though. Do you know what it is? We know where that one is. Right, I really want that one. How do I get that one? Have to jump from a height, wouldn't I? Which ones am I missing? Oh, dude, come on. Cool mini move, can you hear me? I thought of something good. Why don't you come and chat with me for a moment? Cool? Well, not really, because I really need to get... Nice to see you again, Minimoo. How goes the tadpole gathering? I actually thought something you might be interested to know. You see, it's like, how should I explain this? Before? There was a technique you used when searching for others of my tribe, remember that? Use that thing you cook and have a much easier time getting those tadpoles. Sounds as good. This is a reference to using your dowsing ability. It is a valid suggestion, Master. I am familiar with the unique aura signatures of tadpoles. I'll calibrate your dowsing ability to look at tadpoles. This capability should prove to be quite useful in your search. However, please note that you cannot use your dowsing ability to draw a new chocolate air. Oh my god. Right. I don't have that much left, really. I know. See, there's one down there. Let's go look at Denny. Oi. Sounds good. Let me see. You know about that one? No. You can catch those rolls by the spitting bubble. Oh. Do that. Do that. I hate this. Just FYI. Mute it. It's my must. I'm obviously stood on one. You're there, but how do I get to you? Log? Raw log? See what I'm missing. Okay. My claw shot. I don't know if it's even around. I need three more sets. Down there. Thank you. just... The next one's off. Ones. Minimoo, you've gathered all the tadpoles, haven't you? That's no small feat. I should have said no small beat. Ahem. Anyway, hurry and return to the water dragon. Oh my god. Drizzle water dragon! Minimoo. We're both dumb. We're both dumb. You brought back all my colourful little tadpoles. You are indeed worthy of being called a hero. This much is clear. I'm good for my word, and so I'll teach you my part of the song you seek. Part of the song of the hero. Oh. Pimajay planned to keep these woods underwater so they'll offer ones that's going to return, but your task is far from over and you're not exactly in warm in the water. I suppose I'll return the woods to the natural state. All this excitement has rather been draining. I believe I'll retire to my hall. You best be on your way as well. Yes, as expected, the water level in Firewater dropped. The forest has returned to its former, less aquatic state. Master, the melody you just acquired is part of the Song of the Hero. I reckon you seek out the other two dragons in their respective areas to learn the other two parts of the song. Oh, next time!